Hello there, everyone. Happy New Year's. And also, you already know who it is. It's the man, the myth, the legend, Kenny. And today, we're going to be looking back at one of EA Sports' greatest video game of all time. Roll the clip. That's right, it's Madden NFL 2004. Michael Vick, one of the greatest quarterbacks on Madden history, to be honest. Well, in Madden history, to be honest. And this game came out in 2003 for the PlayStation 2, Xbox, GameCube, PC. Pretty sure it came out on PS1 and also the Game Boy Advance. I'm not sure, but I know it came out for them four platforms. But this game right here, this is when Madden really started to pick up. Literally started to pick up like around Madden 2004. Well, I would say 2002 or 2003 started to pick up and stuff, like one of the, like, better than NFL 2K. But when NFL 2K5 came out, you already know what that was. But anyway, when we look back at Madden 2004, everyone will remember just one player from that game, Michael Vick. So since it's Madden NFL 2004 and we're looking back at it, we're going to be playing it today. So get ready, buckle up, get your popcorn, get your soda, whatever you need. And let's get into Madden 2004.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports is in the game.
Madden NFL 2004.
So Madden 2004 was released in 2003 for the Xbox original, the PlayStation 2, GameCube, PC, and I'm pretty sure the PlayStation 1. But this game had a whole bunch of new modes, a whole bunch of different new features and stuff. They had play online for the first time because this was during the PS2 era. So EA finally introduced play online for Madden. They had franchise. I guess they had like a new feature inside franchise. They had tournament. They had mini camp. They had 2-minute drill, football 1-on-1 practice situation, all that. And features. They had create a play, create a team. I guess that was new. Create a play, playbook, rosters, historic teams. Some of these features they do not have in the new Madden. I don't know why, but it is what it is. My Madden, they got EA Sports Bio, Madden Card, Stat Book, gameplay settings, and you know, all the rest of stuff. But this game was notorious for Michael Vick. Everyone used Michael Vick as their quarterback. Literally, everyone used him. But dang, I was about to do mess up. But I'm gonna use the Falcons, and then we're gonna face. Let's see. Let's face the Bengals, man. They 2-14. Maybe we have an easy shot against them. Hopefully, we have an easy shot against them. But man, the older Maddens or PlayStation 2, especially during the early days of the PlayStation 2 and Xbox original days. Okay, we're receiving. I see Kim. Yo, imagine if. I forgot how to play this game. It's been a while. So let's just see, man. Soon as I score the first touchdown, the video is over. It's that simple. Oh, whoa. How do you sprint? Oh my gosh. I thought I was about to do stop and go. But comment down below if you played this game, especially during the time that it came out, because this game was incredible. I like Madden 2003 more. Got him. X. Ayy. Only reason why I like Madden 2003 more is because this was my first Madden of all time. Well, not of all time, but you know, Madden. It was my first Madden that I played. The soundtrack was crazy on that game too. Also, the soundtrack was kind of crazy on this one too, but I prefer Madden 2003 game overall. Come on, right there. How you... But y'all just missed the old feelings that Madden used to produce. Oh, I thought he dropped it. I'm just throwing dots right now. They can't stop me. But yesterday was crazy football, yo. Legit. 49ers, which is my team. I thought we were out. I can't catch that. And we're down 17-0, right? And then we were down 17-0 in the first quarter. So when the first... Hold on, let me click the X real quick. Oh, never mind. Whatever. But we're down 17-0 first quarter, right? So by the end of the second quarter, going into the second half, going to halftime, we're down 17-3. So, bro, the Rams only score. The Rams only scored one touchdown after scoring 17. They legit only scored one time. And went to overtime, the 49ers got the interception. I thought Odell burned him, but he did burn him. It was just that Whistleface underthrew him. So now we're in the playoffs. X. Dang. So I threw that up, maybe. I don't know how to run on this game, so I'm not taking that chance. That was crazy, bro. And then at the last game of Sunday Night Football, that one should be Dot City. That's what Jimmy Garoppolo did. Come on, this is it, y'all. Come on. That's user. Move, ref! And he fumbles the ball. Bro, the ref got him. Watch out, bro. He almost caused me the whole game. You gotta watch out. This dude gets in my... Cincinnati challenge the fumble. What? Then we received the ball, though. Oh, NFL Street in the background. Danny was promoting that game a whole year before. Sleep. Play reverse. I was about to say, don't even play with me, y'all. Throwing doubts on me through one pick. This is it right here. Super Bowl! Told you, once I score, bro, I'm out. Took me a long time to score, bro. I gotta remember how to do this. So yeah, okay, we did it. We scored. I said I was gonna get out, so I'm gonna get out while I still have the chance to. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe button. You already know what it is, man. My name is Kenny, the man, the myth, the legend. And I'm out. Catch you guys in the next video. Hit that like button and subscribe button if you want more great content. Here's two videos right here on the screen right now. Go watch it. I'm out. He's all alone through the day.